Before you begin, remove the back cover, right fan, front cover, and stand cover. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel in the display arm. Loosen the two captive T15 Torx head screws that secure the display arm to the display panel assembly. Slide the display arm out of the opening in the display cover and turn it over. Slide the cable cover out of the display arm. Guide the display panel cable through the opening in the display arm. Remove the display arm. Reverse this procedure to install the display arm.